What do you think of that, Muxasaur? I caught 7 fish. I caught 7 bass. I'll go in and watch the VOD and see what all their, this is that different music you were talking about. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What's up, Cubby Cubby Cat? How are you? Thanks for the good luck. I need it. This game is a son of a gun. It is not cool. How was your day, amigo? How was your day? Inquiring minds need to know. Cannot believe this game, man. My name is a
small one.
Like, not just small ones. There's like a plurality there. Bunch of them. Day was good. Weather was sloppy, though. You a coffee drinker? When the weather's all bad, do you just like sip on some coffee? You had 3 or 4 small ones there. That was tough. Yeah, that was. I mean, like 3 4-pound fish and one 5.3. There was 1 8-pound fish. Yeah. If I don't get a bass on this cast right here, we're going to loosen up. Russian attack, black bass randomizer win. That would be amazing. If someone could make that happen, I would speedrun that in an instance. But we've been told to loosen up, so we're going to loosen up. Fabricator, thank you for redeeming Loosen Up, man. It's done me a world of good. Fishing, if you're getting stressed out fishing, typically you're doing it wrong. But this game's a little different. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. We'll give this a solid outing here, but if this one falls through, we are back to Shadowrun and lickety split. Oh my gosh, come on. I'll sell you my lake fishing spots guide. Deadliest catch. Well, yeah. I guess that's true. Is this a little guy? That's a little guy. This is the spot that Toad used. And really, I think they're all pretty even. Yeah, I want your cool pictures. What are you charging? What are they going for in the black market these days? I feel like you kind of need to sit still when the bass is about to strike. There's a spot you can cast up to a houseboat. We used to say that we're casting on a restaurant. Alright, well I appreciate it, Mux. I mean, my tab is not like overwhelming right now. It looks like manageable. At least a little bit. Wellsish, that was a fantastic use of that emote. Someone did a hell of a job cleaning that up. There's my son playing trombone in the other room. He's got auditions tomorrow that he's nervous about. Fish goes away. Twice. All right. Let's learn from this. Oh, we're in heavy rain. Will they go away from a blue lure? Don't you worry about this. Let me worry about this. All right, here we go with another chance. See if the fish goes away. Nope. All right, so Mux, I don't know if you saw that, but we are in heavy rain, and I had the shadow went away from me twice, and I did not change my rhythm or anything, but it went away twice on the red lure, but bit the blue lure. Evil Jim, okay, yeah, he did a great job. Fish go away is a super mystery. Yep. I know that there are two things that for sure will make it happen. Speaking of, that's another great emote. If your lure hits an obstacle, like if it hits a rock or if it hits the weeds or anything like that, it will for sure go away. And then if you change your rhythm up drastically, it will also go away. Come on and get my shopping cart. Come on, 4 pounds. 2 pounds. You gotta be kidding me. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Yeah, the CDI 220 that I had, I took it apart and powered it on just to see if the disc was gonna be moving or anything. And when I powered it on, the power supply section of it started smoking. I was like, oh, let me just put this back together and and then it's just been sitting on a shelf forever. I mean, that was probably 2 years ago. Yeah, that magic smoke, man. It's just been sitting there for like 2 years in a plastic tub, sitting with a whole bunch of other consoles that need attention that I will eventually get to. Maybe in this lifetime. All right, so 3.8 pounds. That's not bad. That's not bad. Mm-hmm. So Wellsish, the Salsa Shack had an event called New Year, New Game, and it was at the beginning of the year, and the goal was to just learn the speed run of any game that you don't already know. And do not eat. The game that I would.
Welcome to the shack. You don't get your money back, but I'm glad you're having fun.
Oh man, my game audio is not on, is it? I never turned that back on. You need to turn that back on. Anyways, Friday the 13th was going to be the game that I learned for that. And, like with a lot of things, I just ran out of time. Whoop. I'd still like to learn Friday the 13th. Hey, what's up, Binks? I think any percent. Yeah. And I was looking through 8-Bit Steve's guide on beating it the easy way, and it talked about like the ideal cabin that you want to go to, and then basically there was like, I think you need to, you want all the counselors to die like as fast as possible. And you upgrade to the torch. Like, you get the torch, you have to go into the woods, you come out of the woods, and then you have to kill Jason, I think, 3 times. I never got that far in the, as a kid. I know it's something like that. It's just an optimum seed. Yeah. Well, I think the alternative was start somewhere near the lake, because Jason spawns near the lake. You have to kill 3 days in a row. Okay. Or maybe there was just like a point, once you were ready to fight Jason, you hung around the lake just so that you could kill him. The torches near the lake? Okay. But doesn't he like, he spawns a lot near the lake? He spawns everywhere. He's Jason, man. You never know where he's gonna spawn. Never know. Yeah, I'll have to check that out too. I still would like to learn the speedrun of it. I played that game so much as a kid. I just got lost with the map. Because you would think that you're going left. It would make sense that you were going left, but you were actually going right. Yeah, the map is awkward. And then knowing what to do, I forever I didn't know that you could change between counselors. I didn't know that if you went into a big cabin, you could do that. Okay, that's third fish. Getting some really puny fish here. Yeah, I think the baby one. I think the speed run definitely makes the game seem funner than just playing it casually. Yeah, I hope so. I'm playing through the Super Nintendo version right now. Not right now. Right now. Obviously. But once I get tired of the black bass, that's what I'll continue my run through that. And then I hope to play the Genesis version. I've never played it. I grew up with the Super Nintendo version. Loved it. Why? Like, why? Why did I lose my lure? It wasn't tinking. I mean, it kind of was, but I let go of the reel. My input display would show me. Yeah, Genesis, like, there, it's a completely different game. And I've never played it. I've always wanted to, but I never have. Of course, that fish got stuck on the sand. Did you play the Super Nintendo one, like, like back in the day? Binks, thank you for feeding old Pokey and placing that 6-pack of Shiner on my left shoulder there. Good stuff. Oh, you played it as a kid. Okay.
Thank you for feeding old Pokey. Thank you for being a friend. Oh, Pokey thinks you're his friend. Thank you for being my friend.
Apparently these 8-bit fish get stuck on the sand trying to pursue the lure, It's like, oh, I really want that blue pencil bait. But the sand, the sand that is standing still is in my way. I'll never be able to make it. I've only caught 3 bass in the amount of time I finished the stage or finished the lake last time. Number 4. If I get him in, of course, that's never guaranteed. They're pretty good. They're pretty good mechanics. It's just, it gets really difficult with those bigger fish. Yeah. For like as simple as the NES controller is, I agree, Mux. They did a great job. Great job. I wonder if you could make an NES fishing reel that like as long as you're like as long like when you're reeling it, it generates a button press. That'd be fun. Come on, bass. There we go. Here's number 5. No, Ness. In the second lake, I had caught... Did I catch 7 bass? I think I caught 7 bass. And, it kept giving me very tiny bass. The right size. Like, the right size silhouette. But, you know, they could be, they had a weight range of, like, 4.2 to 8 pounds. And it gave me like a 4.2, a 4.4, a 4.6, and then like a 5.3. That's a 4 pound. That's good. So it kept giving me tiny fish. And when I went to weigh in, I just didn't rank high enough. Would you rather black bass or a white whale? 7 bass with 3 4-pounders, 1 low 5. Yeah. Yeah, what Muck said. I would rather black bass. Yeah, it's just this game, man. It's mean. It's a mean game. Like, if you look close up at the fish while you're catching them, they're mean. Yeah, Ahab wasn't happy either. Not a happy man. Not a very zen fellow. No. No, fishing certainly did something to him. I don't want that to happen to me. That's why I'll probably offset with some Shadowrun. But I tell you what, man. When I got that close to actually beating the game for the first time, I was immediately, like, the next morning, I was ready to play it again. But this is the first chance I've had. Mm-hmm. Pico Quad? What is the Pico Quad? Yeah, I don't think I had either. Well, I mean, no, that's not exactly true. I did try to run this game before spring fishing, and I came back to it for spring fishing. But what I was thinking of in my head was, like, back in the day, whenever I used to play this as a kid, I never got past Lake One. I think the time has changed. Something's changed. There's something happening here. It's 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock and the heavy rain. And I don't have the spoon. All I got is a frog and a pencil bait. Sure, man. Let's try it. Nothing to be done. About it. By fishing, do you mean like the lure movement, Ness? I'm curious because, like, on my input display, it's showing that I'm pushing left, but it just didn't want to activate. Alright, this is number 6, I believe. Lurie. Jeez. Okay. All right. So we got 4 pound, 3 8, 3 8, 3 4, 2 8, 2 3. My average is 3.1 with a total of 7. We gotta go. We gotta do it. Yay! Congratulations. We are a winner. You need to capture your screen more quickly, sir. I'm a ranking player. WQ34. WQ34O5DX. WQ. GWQ. Q. RIJD. RIJ. JD. I'm wondering if my son is getting frustrated. He was blowing his horn in a frustrated way. Having difficulty reaching some new notes. Boom, boom. Too big. Alright, let's see if we can get some Lake 2 revenge. You're getting frustrated with your horn? Bite Porter? Think that one might be too big. We'll see. Nope. Oh, come on, I let go. Every time that he jumps, I let go. Heavy rain? Heavy rain on two different lakes? God almighty, man. Come on, game. Come on. I like you. Why you... There's a lot of people that don't like you. I like you. You making me not like you. Oh, game. Oh, that's too big. Yeah, that's too big. No, it is like, maybe that's why I'm starting to get real tired. I thought it was because after work I spent a lot of time outside in the freaking 90 degree heat. Thought that had something to do with it. But maybe it's this lullaby. You are not a bass. Buy it, Porter. Buy it, Porter. Come on, man. Come on, man. Is this fish number one? I didn't catch the first one, right? He jumped and I lost my lure because he jumped. Maybe I was still holding the down directional button. Maybe when they jump, I need to let go of like all buttons. I think I'll start doing that. Just don't start giving me these, like, 4-pound bass, man. Not on Lake 2. Don't do it. Don't do it. It'd be better if the NES just, like, froze or something. Thanks! 5.1. The game's like, hey, it's not a 4-pounder! You said you didn't want a 4-pounder! We gave you not a 4-pounder! Oh, man, I swear this game has a personality, and it is a bastard. It is a punk game. That's what this is. Jeez. In a way that kind of like makes me admire it more. But, that's too big. Monkey's Paw game. Chilled a monkey brains. See if I hit this rock. Well, that, maybe that's not a good test because that was not a bass. The Dream Master. I never did play that game. Did you ever play that? Over my second lake time. I think I've got one fish. This is not going well. I spent today, as I was commuting to work, it's like a 40-minute commute. I spent it listening to YouTube playlists of the definitive Commodore 64 music. And there was one of the video had was like the top 10 songs, and it would play like 5 to 7 minutes of each song. And the other one was, I mean, I don't know, maybe like 50 different songs. And it would just play like 1 to 3 minutes of each song. It's pretty good stuff, man. The Commodore 64 really sounds good. All right, now we're talking. That feels a little better. Although I feel you're just gearing up just to hurt
that
me again.
That one's huge.
That scared me. I was like, who's talking to me? Dog, that scared me. I haven't even been drinking. What the hell's the matter with me? Why? Oh, fish, don't go away. Don't go away. Come on, get in the boat, fishers. Come on, get in the boat. You know, Mux, I would have said based on last lake that the blue lure is definitely the go-to whenever you got heavy rain. But I've had heavy rain this entire lake, and it hasn't brought hardly diddly squat to my lure, man.
Why?
I'm gonna have to find a way to rearrange my space over here. Because I really want to get my Pentium 3 PC in here. Play some games on it. But that would mean having two, count them, two CRTs in my streaming space, which I am not opposed to in the least, but that is a lot of space. It's a lot of space. I let go! I let go! Game! Oh, what am I doing? Why do I subject myself to this freaking game? Because for some reason, I just like it. Oh yes, I do. Do. I haven't researched to see what colors work best for fish vision in the real world. And how much real world information do you think is accurate in this game? I've only caught four fish, a dollar. All four black bass stand up and holler. Black Bass's vision is based on movement. Stay still. He won't see you. Research shows that T-Rex were not apex predators, but were more like scavengers. 8-Bit Steve. Man, I'm glad you're here. I'm glad that you are spouting all that confidence in me. But this game, in the hour and a half that I've been streaming, has absolutely mopped the floor with me. Absolutely mopped the floor with me, man. Eagles are lame too. Matt Porter, watch your walk. Watch your walk, sir. You in the land of America. People won't tolerate their eagles being trashed. Getting strong now. Yeah. They look cool as hell. But so does the T-Rex, though. I'm not dogging on T-Rexes. Our museum has three of them. You can Google them. Bucky, Stan, and one called Y-Rex. W-Y-R-E-X. Y-Rex has a piece of his tail missing. He lost it in combat, presumably. And Bucky is one of the only juvenile T-Rexes ever caught. One of the only juveniles. Not that it was like a young, but it's like a teenager. Like a teenager T-Rex. What is your favorite dino, Mux? I feel like we've had that conversation before. Stegosaurus and Triceratops. We have one Triceratops whose name is Lane, L-A-N-E, and we have a Stegosaurus. I don't know that one's got a name. Did we just become Triceratops? Two times friends. I like Triceratops. That's not my favorite, though. My favorite is the Ankylosaurus. So the one that looks like an armored turtle with a big club on the end of its tail. That's my favorite. I think that dude is, like, freaking amazing looking. 8-Bit Steve. I can teach you about dinosaurs. I can show you the way. Of course the fish goes away. Why would he bite my lure? Why would a game fish bite my lure? I pretty much only know NES things. There's dinosaurs in NES things. Ankylosaurus. Yeah. That's what I said. Ankylo. I guess I'm pronouncing it wrong. Ankylosaurus? Ankylosaurus? If I've been pronouncing that wrong, I'm going to be really upset with my coworkers for having never corrected me. Of course it bit. It's not a bass. Dino Ricky. There's a... Yeah, Adventures of Dino Ricky. Was there one in, like, Amagon or whatever? Well, Bite Porter, Amagon, yeah. There's a dinosaur in there? Bite Porter, we get all sorts of different pronunciations of the Diplodocus. We have a massive Diplodocus in our hall. And there's so many people that'll say... Oh, there's that Diplodocus. There's that Diplodocus. And I'm just... It kills me every time. Diplodocus is just such a funny word. No Brachio. We just got the Diplodocus. Ankylosaur. So tomorrow I'm gonna go up. I'm actually gonna be in the Paleo Hall for a good chunk of the day tomorrow. All right, take care, man. Oh, it can get me down. It actually can. It can, like, bum me out. But it doesn't last very long. I appreciate it, 8-Bit Steve. Thank you for fighting for me. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Sometimes you just don't know what you're doing wrong. Like, there's been zero fish spawning in this area. Oh, and then there he goes. As soon as I grab about something, he goes and spawns. And then he goes away! It's not funny. It's not funny anymore. Like, I don't know. Do-ba-da-do-ba-da-do-ba-da-do-ba-da-do. We're catching a fish. Oh no, we're not. Not. Muxasaur, have you seen anything that I'm doing that you're just like, oh man, if I was playing this game, I would have already tried this or would have done this. I'm just pretty much asking out of desperation at this point. Because I don't understand what's happening to... I don't understand that... time is going to run out. Oh, this is the bad spot. Blonk. Well, this is supposed to do some syncing, and I was just using the, this is the shallow runner, but I was just using something else. Okay, yeah, I knew he was going to go away there because I changed my thing too much. It was on the whole other side of the screen, man. Let it sink. Yeah, I was using the spoon earlier, and we should do that. Like, both have our lures in the water, and we're just like talking to each other. We could do that over Discord, man. That'd be fun. I can't do it like on early this Saturday. I gotta take my son somewhere. Yeah, dude. That'd be real fun. I would like that. We can just sit here and, like, talk to each other like fishing buddies. Look at that bass got stuck behind that rock. Dang it. That's like a no good spot right there. Is there anything here? The spot has a little bass. Okay, are we gonna move? This is just like the rocks on Lake... Never mind. Forget I said anything. I'm still on Lake 2. Even though it's been 45 minutes. Yeah, sometimes the game just trolls you pretty good. Hey, we got one. Mexican, he is irate all of the time. How's it going there, irate Mexican? This fish is the pits. Congratulations on man, all that money that you guys raised for the lupus awareness stuff. That was great, man. 4.1. I swear this game hates me. This game hates me. It's like, who's playing? Who's got the controller? Oh, it's that Pico de Gao fellow. Oh, I know how to get that. I know how to get him. So ridiculous. Man, yeah, there's a good community out here, man. But you know that. You're part of it. You are part of what makes up this good community. I'm glad to know you for as long and as close as I have. I hope one day we can sit across the table and not share the same burrito, but share different burritos from one another. I think that would be a damn good time. Oh, let it sink. Let it sink. Swapping burritos halfway through? Yeah, I'd be down for that. I'd be down for that. I get what you're saying. I get what you're saying. Man, Bite Porter, like talking burritos and having you in chat is really making me hungry for some bodegas and some queso infused burritos. We got it. It better not be 4 pounds. Come on, man, not 4 pounds. There we go. Six. Where are we at? We've caught 3, 4 fish. It's pretty gross. Was that your first day into Snack Stream? And what can I say, man? I like Two Snack. He's good folk. Two Snack, the great uniter. Yeah, I mean, it pretty much happened just like that. Chickens. Hey, you like burritos? Let me buy you one. That's funny because, like, anytime that I would be lurking in Two Snack Stream, like, not saying anything, the odds were you were chatting in Two Snack Stream. Like, you became very active in Two Snack Stream. And that was great. That was great. You found a place that you liked, and
I liked it.
And then you started streaming Castlevania, and then you stopped streaming entirely. And now you come back. Sometimes. I miss having Two Snacks emotes. Hardly have it, like, I don't have anyone's emotes unless I get gift sub now. Stupid everything. Alright, that's 5 bass. We gotta go for number 6. Plan to stream today, not enough spoons. Man. I was hoping to stream today. And I busted butt to get all the things that I needed to get done. And then I was almost too tired to stream. I was like, I don't know about it. So tired. Mm-hmm. But I'm glad I did. Even if I just spend 2 hours getting trolled by this damn game. It's fun hanging out and catching up with y'all. That's really what it's about. Don't get me wrong, I do want to beat the black bass, but... Mm-hmm. I really thought the fish was going to go away. Hey, here's number 6. Oh, let go. All right, Mux. I am on fish number 6. Do you think I go in? Do I weigh in or do I keep casting until I get fish number 7? My average is not great. I think it was like mid 5. I mean, I'm not on any kind of good pace, so it's not like it matters. Well, this one turned out big. 8 pounds on the nose. I think that means I need to turn in. So we've got 2 8-pounders, 6, 6, 5, and a 4. So an average of 6.2. I think we got to do it. We got to do it. 7+ hours on 3 consecutive day stream and did a number on me. Oh, yeah, I bet, man. You need to rest up. Yay!
Welcome to the shack! You don't get your money back, but I'm glad you're having fun!
I'm good with Juan. We made a metric shit ton of Juan jokes. BZLC. BZLC. 1WNG. 1WNG. ADNG. ADNG. Hang on 1 second. 22XS. 22XS. Oh no, I missed the spot. 2 8s really help. Yeah, it does. Do you think Juan? Is that what we should do? Where am I even supposed to go? I don't even remember now. What the hell? Okay, here's where I'm supposed to. Like, couldn't even remember. Fish. There he is. Juan. Alright, we got a biggin. We got a biggin. Everyone on high alert. So our first cast on Lake 3 is a catchable big bass. Oh, like we need 5 more. As long as I get this guy in, which we all know is never a guarantee. It's hard to do when you first write. Juan. Juan. Boom, boom. 12 pounds would be great. More than 12. Damn, look at that fish go. Alright, I'll take it. I will take it. You see that big old... You see that big old boy there? That's a big old boy, I tell you what. Do you ever see the King of the Hill episode where, Hank was... He was actually buying crack because it was so good at catching fish. That was an amazing episode. I mean, most of them are amazing. That one was just also amazing. All right, second fish. Let's see if we can get him in. Oh, he's taking me for a ride. He is taking me for a ride. He has been playing some Marvel versus Capcom and says, "Don't take it for a ride." And by ride, he means the very back of the screen. Let's see what his health does. I'll give him a little bit further. All right, his health went a little deeper. Alright, he's now completely wiped out. We should be able to get him in. Two fish this early in Lake 3, I dare say, is a good thing. That's a beneficial thing. I might be in a spot, another spot, to potentially complete the game for the first time, which I wouldn't have thought after such a horrible Lake 1. Bite Porter, I feel like you're talking about something, and I just have no idea what it is, bro. I just don't know. It's like, oh, there's Bite Porter being Bite Porter and talking about stuff that I just don't understand. Man, I'm too uncultured. Easy with the line. Pico, that's the same episode. Okay. Well, I don't remember. I don't got it memorized. I just remember buying crack. Do. Oh, man. Mux, are you seeing this? Dude. They tape it. Now show it's a cigarette inside. I'm gonna have to go back and watch it. Apparently, you know that episode better than I do. I need 4 more bass. And we can potentially call it a game. There's maybe number 3. Yeah, this lake has been good, huh? This bass seems to not want to have anything to do with it, though. I think that's what it's saying there. This guy has pulled the line out a very long way, Mux. So, and just trying to beat the game for the first time, do you think I even try to finish this lake if I only have 6 fish? What if they're like 6 big fish? Do I do that or still do I go for 7? Have we determined that it's really only counting the top 5? I don't think we can, we haven't reached that conclusion yet, right? It's still doing something with total weight. Go, be 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 go. I mean, I'm talking about, do I continue fishing if I have time, but I've caught 6 good sized ones? Do I run the risk of finishing and not getting first? This was a hell of a fight, man. I guess it's something to think about now, just in case it happens, but it hasn't happened yet. No, not 4 pounds. These are going to be between 8 and 15, and 8.2 is as close to 8 as you can get without being 8. So, that was a baby fish. Baby fish. Been so long catching that fish that something changed. I mean, we know this pencil bait's been bringing them in. All 3 lakes are heavy rain. Can you believe that? Isn't that crazy? All 3 lakes in this run have been heavy rain. That's some bad luck. Is that too small? Yep. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Feels like we're in for a bit of a dry spell here. Either 3 or 4. This is the last lake in the game. Well, it's actually not the last lake in the game, but it is the first lake where if you come in first place, you beat the game. And the fourth lake is so incredibly difficult that it's worth it. I mean, even if you weren't speedrunning the game, quote unquote speedrunning, it'd be worth it to try to skip the fourth lake entirely and just try to get first place from this lake. And to do that, I need to catch 3 or 4 more good-sized fish. I've caught 3. 2 of them were straight-up monsters. I need to catch 3 more. And if I just really want to play it safe, maybe a 4th. They are going away from me. This game is like a RNG nightmare, man. Like, it's not polite at all. It will take your heart, and it will ravage it. It will hurt your feelings. It will make you feel less than human. It's brutal. There's like some long spells like this where you're just not sure what you're doing wrong. About 6.9. About 6.9 fish. Cut a little piece off of one of them. So it's not quite 7. Mm-hmm. Nope, that's not a good spot. I don't remember where they are. That's a nightmare. No! I meant to move. Nothing here. Nope. Somewhere either three or four more fish. But you are only given, like, you have a time limit before the tournament ends. So you have to collect your fish before the time ends. And I've never done that. Let us think. There's the right shadow. Let's see if we get him to bite. And it's a bass. Okay. We might have number four. Might, if he's catchable. But he could straight up run off with my lure. He's actually, well, he was playing rather nicely. It really is, isn't it? It'd be a lot more clear if you fired up your NES with the black bass, Mr. Porter. Pico, 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 pico. The guy, yo. This is giving me flashbacks. Whenever I was telling that previous fish to get off the rock. All right. Please be bigger than 12 pounds. Be between 8 and 15. Oh man! Woo-hoo-hoo! Look at that! That was good. That was good right there. Who goes there? Hey, sweetheart. Woo-wee! Yeah, that was good. That's good. I definitely need one more fish that size. Two more would be great. Here goes the shadow. This is the right shadow. Not a bass. Be number five. Let's see if we catch him. Concentrate. No. Another big, angry bass. I think he is going to be catchable. I think he's going to eat up a lot of time. Pico, 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 pico. Think big thoughts. Bird Base, what's going on, man? How you doing, man? How you doing? Big fish. Big fish. Big fish. This is a big fish. Alright. How are things up in your neck of the woods, man? I feel like we've got a good average so far, but we only have five bass. We need six. We need six. Doing pretty well. Had a two-day interview wrap up today. Wow, you got interviewed over the course of 2 days? You must have them really looking at you like these fish are looking at this lure like, nom, nom, nom. That's this. That kind of went gross. do they make you do coding like on the spot? Where it's like, okay, here's this. 4 hours spread across 2 days. Here's this scenario. Here's this code. We need you to change this function or add this function to it or figure out why this is not working. It's like a quiz like that. Come on, be a bass. Be a bass. Please be a bass. He won't surface. Get to the surface so I can identify you. It's a bass! Come on, number six. Come on, number six. Come on, number six. Come on. Come on. Come on and get in the boat. Come on. Come on. Mux, do I turn in with six or do I go in for seven? If you're still here, I'm very curious your thoughts. I know, the NES Pro magazine looks really good. And I'm so happy that they raised all the money and they did so quickly. It's a Boyd base. Come on, fish. I think I'm doing better just pushing absolutely nothing whenever they jump. Like, not pressing anything. No left, no right, no down, no reeling in, no B. No! God! Fish! Fish! No! And what becomes of the broken hearted? Daggum.
I'm the Repo Man.
You can try on there.
And you're out of business.
That's what Van Damme is gonna say? He's the Repo Man? He's repossessed my fish? Even Van Damme is getting in on the game now. I've caught 5 fish. There's like close to 15, high 13, and like an 8.2. 15, 15, 13, something, and then an 8.2. I don't want to turn in with just 5, though. It does look a little bit like a pepper. Move, fish! Oh my gosh, I was moving the lure and it just got stuck. You ever have a lure just get stuck? I swear I was pressing to the left. My input display had to show I was pressing to the left. And it just was not registering the movement. Sometimes this game does that. Like with the lures, they get stuck in some sort of animation lag thing. Yeah. Especially when you have a shadow chasing you. Come on. Be a bass. Oh, God, it's a bass. This could have been number 7. Coulda. Stop jumping. Please. Please. Pico, 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 catch fish. It's so good. This song is so good. Pico, 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 pico. Come on! Come on! No! Stop taking my lure out to sea. The only thing you need to see is the inside of my shopping cart. And that it's kind of lighthearted. It's like battle music. So it's got movement, but it's also lighthearted. Pika, 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 puku, pico. Sorry. I'm very much trying to catch this fish. No, no, no. Pico Mon, gotta catch them all. I do not want to be trying to catch a fish. I can't ignore you, Avo. It's like when Avo enters the room, all heads turn. All eyes gaze upon his dungeon master beauty. And really, you go a lot more by sound than you do visuals. Come on. Come on. Okay, he's in the shopping cart. All right, Mux. Mux, are you paying attention? Let me know what you think, man. 9.7. Ooh, that's risky. Ooh. Your results so far, 15, 14, 14, 13, 9, and 8. 12 point...
Oh, a big one.
12.6. 12.6. What do you think, Mux? Do I do it? I'm going to cast while you're thinking. Or while you're lurking. Maybe I'll never know. I'll never know. A big Juan. We just had a baby. Irate Mexican and I just had a baby. Alright, I'll see if I can actually get a first one. Or see if I can actually pull in another one. I'm pretty sure time's gonna expire before I actually get one. I think I did. I think I did get a 15 pounder. Yeah, no, I totally feel that, Mux. What size is it? Not even a bass. Alright, get off my hook. Get off my hook, you punk. Actually, we're getting into the evening, so I might need to go back on the topwater stuff, huh? I think I'm gonna do that. We'll go back to topwater. Odell Lake? I don't know what you're talking about. Odell Lake. I'm not familiar with that. Okay, maybe it's not. You played as the fish? That sounds interesting. I did pick up a copy of Deer Avenger, where they had all those like deer hunting games, all those deer hunting PC games, and Deer Avenger you got to play as the deer and you were hunting humans. That was pretty cool. Encounters would be presented. That sounds real interesting. There's no more fish here. Why? It's gonna come down to the final minutes of this tournament, like, again. Again. And that's just, that's very mean. I think that that's very mean of this game to do that. Get off the log. Oh, come on! Come on, fish! Why are you going away? This is less of a dang it, Bobby, and more of the, oh! Yeah, that's what's happening. I fully expect this one to go away. Oh my gosh! He got on! This could be number 7! Please be a big fish. Please be catchable. Please be a big fish. That's the one. That's the... Oh! Taking my lure. No, sir, bass. No, no, stay. I don't know how many more minutes I have. No, no, no. This could be it. This could be it. I do not want to get excited like last time. I do not. Just understand, this could be the fish that wins the game. Could be the game crushes your soul again. There's no telling. We've been on this lake a very long time. He's almost to the shopping cart. Come on. Check out bass. Hard to chill. Come on. Oh, we got it. 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 Do, 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 do. All right. We need it to be big. No! 8.5.
Oh, a big one.
No. What do you think, Mux? What do? I'm this close to the end. I might as well just try to catch another one. We're just gonna leave it up to fate here. Maybe we'll catch another one, maybe we won't, and we'll see what happens. Very close to closing time. Very close to closing time. I think you have 50 in real life minutes, and that means I have 6 minutes left. I think, but I'm not sure that 50 is the right number there. It might be 45. I'm not sure. And it kind of I think it also depends on how long you spend menuing.
Welcome to the shack. You don't get your money back, but I'm glad you're having fun.
Aww. Doesn't it be? Subscribing to me. What's going on, Sassy? How are you? Happy Wednesday! Aww. I hope I do win. And thank you for 2 months of continued support. I don't deserve that, but you are very kind. Very kind. I hope you enjoy the worst emote in Twitch history. That Bite Porter is using right there. It's Wednesday. Hope to get a win on Wednesday. But Pico's getting trolled by RNG. RNG. You down with RNG? Hell no! It's true. It's the worst emote. I couldn't get like a faster animation of her winking at you. I couldn't figure out how to do that more quickly. And I kind of ran out of time. I believe we're down to the last 3 minutes. The last 3 minutes. Will we catch a fish? I don't know. I doubt it. Will we beat the game? I also don't know. I tell you what I do expect. I expect this game, in this scenario right here, I get another one chasing my lure, I don't get a chance to catch it, the time is over, and it puts me in second place. I fully expect to get second place. Close, but not there. Oh, Evo, this game's already thinking about it. Whether I say it or not, this game is already thinking about that. You hear my dog going nuts? Alright, let's check the time. Data for this point. It's 16:19. So it's like it's almost 4:20. And we're ending at 5 o'clock. Thanks, Abbo. 4:19, you got a minute? You got a minute? Oh, here's that last one that's gonna troll me. Now, of course, it's not a bass. Not a bass. How's your evening going? How's your Wednesday going, Sassy? Oh, that one's too small. Fish hits. Ooh, a big one. Maybe 30 seconds, or maybe 60 seconds, somewhere between 30 seconds and 60 seconds. And here's the bass. I told you, I'm gonna have this bass on my line. It's not gonna let me reel him in. It's gonna end. And I'm gonna get second place. I'm telling you. This is how it's going. I might have 20 seconds. 20 to 25 seconds left. Ten seconds, I think. Unless it gives you more than 50 minutes for whatever reason. Oh, I'm over my estimate. I've gone over 50 minutes, so now I have no idea. I just know it's got to be close. Here we are, in this situation again. Come on, everyone, say a prayer. Say a prayer! We need this fish! We want this fish! Come on! We got it! Oh my gosh! I'm so scared! I'm so scared! Don't be 8 pounds. Don't do me like that. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Pico, 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 pico. Alright, do we turn in? We're so close to the end. 1659! We had 1 in-game minute to go!
Small one.
Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna throw how much look now it's okay, now for the big reveal. Did we win? Hey! We got first! That's it! Participating rank first! That's it! We beat the game! Yay! Dun, da da dun, 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 dun!